Gold label, one framed autograph card per box.
So wait, was there something in the update? Was there a patch or an auto? Did I miss it?
There wasn't a patch. There was a jersey swatch of some scrub.
Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Just wanted to make sure, because that was right when I was having all chaos break loose with both children realizing they could open the door to my room. I wanted to lock it, but instead of my wife, there's a babysitter tonight, so I felt a little scared locking it if she had an emergency.
I hope good-looking cards. Mike Trout.
By the viewing audience.
Nolan Arundo. One home uniform, one away. Buster Posey. Type of parallel. This has all these different classes. This is a class one. I'm not digesting all that. Austin Riley. Another Austin Riley. Class three, it looks like. Number to 75, Derek Jeter.
Now, is the class one the rookie card, or is the class three?
I think they would. I don't even know.
I guess they
all are, according to Tops. Joey Gallo. Jackie Robinson.
ClickFam saying from experience, they believe if you get a redemption in here, it's generally a bonus auto.
Matt Chapman. Cody Bellinger, class two. Giancarlo Stanton.
Lando, I see you in the comments. Much appreciated, except right now they would just... I've given them one stack of cards, and that's more than enough.
Carter Keyboom. Vladimir Guerrero.
There's a Cardinals mascot card in there. And that's
Ricky Henderson.
All they like. But thank you.
Witt. Masahiro Tanaka, Andrew Benintendi, Cody Bellinger, Jacob DeGrom, Carlos Correa. Jose Altuve, some guy named Otani, Aaron Nola, Giancarlo Stanton, and Anthony Rizzo. And that framed auto is in this pack, which you could clearly tell. Looks like there's a couple other cards in here. How about Deion Sanders?
Nice.
And George Springer.
I like Deion Sanders. We got a pitcher. Cards.
Josh Hader. Big deal.
Everybody's favorite. Well, we're not going to get political here, right? Okay.
All awesome. Right. So Josh Hader. Give